Okay, we have a light wind today. This is the new generator. It fluctuates between there and almost goes to 200. 190 at 10 amps. So that'd be 1900 watts. Let's go see the windmill. The post is now 16 feet high instead of just the 10. So I'm catching a little bit more wind. And a little bit more vibration. Everything is homemade.